So all these supports on this boat was wood encased in fiberglass, and of course that wood has gone bad, so we need to remove it.